curious what problem facing our nation I haven't caused. Me too. I'm really...